On the 10th day of Christmas, I'm gonna share with you 10 acts of kindness. And I couldn't resist starting off this 10 acts of kindness day showing you when I won the title of Miss Kindness on the world stage. Take a look.
Now it's time for the title of Miss Kindness, which is an exceptional title because it is awarded by the candidates themselves. Who do you think is going to be Miss Kindness? From which country? Please speak up. We know that already. The title Miss Kindness 2017 goes to Canada.
Vivian King. Miss Życzliwości. Vivian King, kandydatka z numerem 5.
The candidate number 5 from Canada is the award winner of the title Miss Kindness.
Okay, so you've just seen me win Miss Kindness World. That title seems a little daunting at times to think Miss Kindness World. But do you know how easy it is in our everyday to be kind? I have chosen to show you one of my favorite songs that's also a movie. It's one of my favorite things to watch and listen to over Christmas. And it's the Christmas Shoes song. This is, I think, representation of like just the most beautiful act of kindness. And so as this video is playing, I have 10 random acts of kindness popping up throughout the video. And so today, as you watch, I want you to think about ways that maybe you can choose to be kind today and every day.
It was almost Christmas time. There I stood in another line, trying to buy that last gift or two. Not really in the Christmas mood. Standing right in front of me was a little boy waiting anxiously, pacing round like little boys do, and in his hands he held a pair of shoes. And his clothes were worn and old, he was dirty from head to toe, and when it came his time to pay, I couldn't believe what I heard him say. Sir, I wanna buy these shoes for my mama, please. It's Christmas Eve and these shoes are just her size. Could you hurry, sir? Daddy says there's not much time. You see, she's been sick for quite a while. Know these shoes will make her smile, and one or two look beautiful if Mama meets Jesus tonight. They counted pennies for what seemed like years. Then the cashier said, son, there's not enough here. He searched his pockets frantically. Then he turned and he looked at me. He said, Mama made Christmas good at our house, though most years she just did without. Tell me, sir, what am I gonna do? Somehow I've gotta buy her these Christmas shoes. So I laid the money down. I just had to help him out. And I'll never forget the look on his face when he said, Mama's gonna look so great. Sir, I wanna buy these shoes for my mama, please. It's Christmas Eve and these shoes are just her size. Could you hurry, sir? Daddy says there's not much. Been sick for quite a while, and know these shoes will make her smile, and want her to look beautiful if Mama meets Jesus. Jesus tonight. I knew that I caught a glimpse of heaven's love as he thanked me and ran out. I knew that God had sent that little boy to remind me what Christmas is all about.